If community transmission takes off in New Zealand, the number of cases will double every 5 days. If that happens unchecked, our health system will be inundated, and tens of thousands of New Zealanders will die.